Assalamu alaikum children, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Okay children, today I am going to continue our chapter India's river. Okay. The Kaveri is the southernmost of the four rivers, is the most important river for Tamil Nadu. It starts from Talakaveri in Kol district of Karnataka and flows through Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. The Thanjavur district is made very fertile by the Kaveri and it's called the rice bowl of the south. The Krishnaraja Sagar dam in Karnataka and the Mettur dam near Salem are on the Kaveri. Okay children, the Narmada and Tapti flow westward into the Arabian Sea. The Sardar Sarovar dam has been built on the Narmada. There are other smaller rivers in India. Okay children, rivers are very useful to us. They give us water for drinking, bathing, washing and cooking. They also help agriculture by providing water for irrigation. River water stored in dams is used to produce electricity. Okay children, we get electricity from rivers. You know children? Okay. Here, complete your chapter, India's River. Okay, thank you.